What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Les Alex here for Impact Gaming Center. We are live on a Thursday night for some CEDH. This is round number two. I'm going to let you hear the players, so please enjoy. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you like this kind of content, we've got more Commander action on the channel. Just check it out. But yes, thank you all so much for watching. Hit up impactgamingcenter.gg for all your Magic the Gathering, TCG, and other gaming needs. I'm going to send it down to the players. Enjoy the content.
Because I had a counter spell, but it said it cost two more.
Did Taylorville?
Yep.
Yes. It was turn two. Yes.
Bro, I was so mad.
Yes.
I was so mad.
Yeah.
Was that against you?
It was.
Bro, I was so mad.
Yeah.
So
I'm so sorry, dude.
Carrying it with you, today.
Bro. Yeah. This is good. Like, I'll never forget that, bro. Yeah,
so there's no politics. You went undefeated during the whole tournament. We both made cut to the top 10. So you know, I go up against him and at the start of Mulligan, by the way. And go off turn two with
Urza.
Just
six.
Just like.
And
he was the only one actually interacting. Everybody else was just sitting there, like, kind of dawdling. So I get why he was upset.
Yeah, I was so mad. I had to counter spell, but he, by him casting that, he got to automatically get the blue to counter it because it cost, well, it cost it one more.
For instance, it got
to draw. I was so mad. I'm like, can anybody do anything?
You got a bunch of irresponsible players in your pod. That makes it worse. Like, come on, y'all.
Yeah.
I was going undefeated with Talion. Like, I went undefeated pretty long time with Talion, and then people just start killing Talion. But I didn't care, like, because she was an automatic card draw.
I was just looking at the art of the sleeves. I was like, ooh. Pretty dragon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. God, that is so close to being funny, but it's just not. Going down to 5.
I'm going down to 6.
This is my on-screen debut, and this is going terribly.
Your own screen debut.
We haven't started yet. I could still crash and burn worse than you.
Rightly so.
So really, we need to worry about this guy because he has a mulligan once.
I know, right?
It's also very good. Yeah, I could be making terrible decisions right now. Find out.
I will keep. I will get rid of one.
Yeah, it's kind of funny though. It's like, I remember one on turn one before, one on turn two once, and you sit here arguing with him, like, you were the DPS. Yeah.
Bro, I was. You don't know how mad I was.
No, I could sense it. I'm like, I mean, you were undefeated, so I get it. Like, you were doing phenomenally well, and then, again, nobody else wanted to. Oh, sorry.
You're good.
It's like.
Yeah, because I had, if you didn't win, I had an attempt to win. But you pulled it off so quickly, I was like, I can't even, I only had one counter. And I was trying to save that counter to save myself.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm like, bro, he. What saved them is because Urza says, once you cast it, you get that mana.
It was Forensic Gadgeteer that makes a clue. And then. You immediately tap it for the blue.
Yeah, it's crazy. I was so mad.
Forensic Gadgeteer is the best thing that's happened to Urza in a long time.
Yeah, especially if you get out on turn one. No, turn two. You got it on turn two.
Harder to do now.
Well, they made it more relevant for stacks people now. Because now there's going to be a lot of stacked decks out there.
I
want
to go to charge. I think I'll try this.
Everyone good with hands?
Yeah.
Yep. I am ready to roll.
You ready?
Yep.
then you move your deck up.
Sure.
Yep.
Is that where we're supposed to be?
Yeah, because the camera's supposed to be able to see everything by your hands being like this. We can say you're cheating. Your cards can't be below the table and stuff like that.
Sugar? Products?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. I'm
I just work down here. I live in Jacksonville, but I work in Peoria and St. Louis.
Oh, got it. Okay, cool.
Jacksonville, Florida.
No, Illinois. That'd be a far and drive.
That's the commute each day.
I'd be taking a plane. Untap, upkeep, draw.
Being late players, your pairings for round three have been posted.
What colors are out there?
Blue, green.
Blue and green. Yep.
I need play a city of brass. Tap city of brass. For Esterson, lose a life. Then I will pass.
I will do. I'm just like sewers. I will surveil. Mock Simon cannot pay.
Trigger.
Discarding a mana confluence. And then I'm going to tap one for a Windcrafter. Pass.
What's that one do?
As long as Windcrafter is paired with another creature, both creatures have flying.
Okay.
Here we go. It's just a 1/1.
Play a club of Strand? Strand,
yeah.
Yeah. Strand. Crack it. We'll do Efficient for the moment here.
Up here.
I'm not used to having.
It's interesting seeing how what's monopillar decks actually run the fetches and what's don't. Because I know Magda usually doesn't run fetches because it usually has a lot of utility lands.
Well, it just depends on how many utility lands you're running. That's what
it is. Seven islands on my deck, the rest are all utility lands.
Mm-hmm. It literally depends. That's what I'm saying. It just depends on
how many you're running.
I'll play a Mox Diamond, I will not pay. With a trigger on stack, I'll tap for a blue. Mox Diamond makes a sack. Tap for blue. Cast Urza.
I'll pass on Urza. I have nothing.
Not bad.
14 cards over there.
14? What? I wish.
Blue farming typically patiently buys his time and goes for the win at certain moments.
He said at certain moments.
I have three. I think from here, I pass.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. So I have a question. I'm not familiar with this deck. What is the win con?
I don't know.
I actually...
I have literally no idea.
I think it's a pocket cannon or something then, probably.
It might be.
Okay.
I'm going to be completely honest, I have no idea.
I know he would have to have Bulwark of Horde to get over infinite mana, but he also can run, what's the big one that gives you triple mana? I can't think of it.
Yeah, and with the manifest, you'd be able to get them cheaper, right? Mm-hmm.
So all his big creatures, he can manifest real easily.
And then play fetch, manifest dread, crack fetch, flip.
Yep.
So we want an opposition agent, so
literally, you would. Yeah. That would hurt him so much.
Put some on there.
Should I just go use this to designate the number of artifacts I have? That way, my construct's power and toughness is moving.
I pass.
I'm okay with that?
Yep. Oh, yeah, I'm almost noble. I forgot.
And you're done?
Yeah, if we're good, I'm good.
Untap, upkeep, draw. Play a Badland. And I will pass.
Untap. Nope. Sorry. Yeah, I have no responses.
No, okay.
Well, response. I play to land.
Yeah.
In turn.
There you go.
Instead.
Yeah. I don't know. People be he's scary sometimes. I will.
What was your name again?
Three.
What's your name?
Anthony.
Devontae.
Matthew.
I already knew Matthew.
Gonna be real honest.
Anthony.
I will try to remember names.
You're
also
wrong.
Very terrible. I'm very terrible at doing that. Support. If it's screens, I do not know why I can never say that word correctly. Badlands is a mountain?
Is a mountain and swamp.
Swamp, yeah.
Okay, so... I'm gonna cast for free a surprise and leg it because I control a island and you control a mountain.
That's horrible.
CD staple.
I'm gonna pair it with Ringcrafter, so now Ringcrafter has flying. I'm gonna swing one at you.
That's hilarious.
That is trash. That is so trash. Go ahead.
I'm gonna ninja throw Yuriko, and I'm gonna flip. Before flip, sorry. Yeah, sorry.
When you ninjutsu?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, blast it.
Oh,
how
dare
nice.
You. Okay, well, main phase two. All I'm gonna do is just play that again. It's paired again.
Here you go.
That was not happening, bro.
What?
You tried. That was a good try. You thought it was sweet over here? No.
So you're saying it's attacking me even more. Actually, no. I'm terrified of Urza. I don't know what he's doing over there.
Urza's always a problem.
Pay two. Pretty clear. Ethereum sculpting.
Oh.
I'll pass
What is it?
Ethereum sculptor makes him cost one less.
Yeah.
I'm
feel like
good.
I know where that blast sort of got from.
Three cards on hand?
Huh? Never mind. Yeah, it probably was good to blast here. You go.
Only three cards on hand.
I will
no,
say
I'm
this.
Not either right
if
now.
I give anyone in hand like Saz, I is almost 100% going to be joking.
I will start because I'm going to be up here.
Okay.
So, me and Webb will be up here a lot.
Okay. Have you just started coming?
Yeah, this is my first day.
Oh, this is my first day.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got the two newbies on camera.
Have fun.
But I'm not a newbie though.
Well, I mean, new to the store.
Very good. He's very good.
New to the store.
Very good player.
Where are you from?
Jacksonville.
Okay.
I live in Jacksonville, Illinois. I worked from Peoria. And
you said it too quickly. I was going to say Florida again.
No, not Florida. So I work here up in St. Louis, and I work in Peoria.
Because
I'm in between. I'm literally a same amount of distance.
Yeah.
So I work both stores. We are on a timer, my guy.
I know. I'm swinging four. I'm just trying to figure out which one we all...
Yeah. 50 minutes is not a time.
I know, it was like, it's crazy.
Yeah, it is very short. I'll swing four at you.
Especially I bet you would swing four at me.
Well, I'm presuming you're going to have adenoids. I don't know.
You're just assuming? You don't even know. Like, come on, bro.
That's what happens when you play blue farm.
Hey.
Everybody assumes you play, you know, adenoids. I'll pass turn.
That is true and false. Because blue farm runs both. Adenoids and not. I'm serious. It runs both. It does it. If some decks don't, and some
it is true. Yeah. I played against him a couple times last night. I'd never seen him adenoids. Mm-hmm. I don't think the deck would have a reason to.
Yeah, because sometimes it doesn't. That's why it just depends on how it's built.
Yeah.
Sometimes it just don't have it.
I've got a Yavi Maya.
Trigger on stack.
Yep.
You're good.
Yeah. I'll manifest dread.
Top dreadful.
Two. One face down, I'll put this mystical tutor in my graveyard.
Aww,
this is going to become a problem.
I don't like what's happening.
Let me see. When you manifest it, does it cast still?
No. It's a straight ability, power on the field.
And it flips at special action speed, so there's not even a responding.
Well, there is the trigger for the landfall, so...
If I flip it that way, then there's the trigger. If I pay to flip it, then it's special action speed,
yeah.
And you can't interact.
Yeah.
Just like
once. That's crazy. I haven't seen Morph in so long.
Yeah.
I wish they'd bring
this
that back.
This is a really fun take on it. It's like adding Surveil to your...
I don't know why, but I am the most terrified of you for some reason, because I just literally don't know what's happening.
I really don't. Like, I am so confused.
I don't know what's happening, and then terrified.
That's a training center. We'll play a training center. Let me stop for you.
Counterspell training center?
Counter the training center.
How many cards you have?
I have three.
How many cards you have? Four. How many cards you have?
Two?
Yeah.
Two?
Okay.
I don't know why my brain couldn't think of numbers for like a quick second, but I swear I passed Peace School, I swear.
That's a dark red.
Okay.
How many cards do you have?
One, two, three, four, five.
Did you take the one for the...
Oh, no, I'm doing it now. You said, trying to see if it was a response.
Matt, are you passing on Dark Ritual?
Yep.
I am.
Yep.
Crombat.
Are you obligated to say that, right?
Yeah.
I think
blue Kraum players have to sign
that's
the contract.
That's why I said combat. Now I was like, nope, Kraum.
Some legal trouble with the blue farm players.
Yeah. Take four.
Me? Yep. I'll take it. Four. I don't know how to track mana damage, but
right here.
Do it.
Look, you. Oh.
That was a 39. Yeah. I see. There we go. Okay. Draw for turn.
Instamente.
You welcome, my guy.
Yeah, he thanks you after you punch him in the face.
Can I have some more?
Well, I'm not backing down now. Swing one in the air at you.
Me again?
Yeah.
You just keep making me use my spell on you for some reason. Why you don't swing over there? Like, he doesn't have flying.
Because...
I'm just going to kill it again.
Because hitting him in just with the one, I plan on hitting more with the flips, and so hitting you with the one more. He doesn't have Adnos.
Yeah, I don't know.
That doesn't mean I have Adnos. Mm. Like, literally, it does not.
I will say, you are the only deck that has as black, and black. Neither of these two decks usually lack
okay.
Control.
I will take it this time.
Yeah. So, attempt to Eureka?
Yep.
Okay.
I should kill
so
it so bad.
One Eureka and then the flip, is that right?
No, so I'm taking, what, three?
One.
One, yep.
And then I flip.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice.
I'm glad I didn't kill it.
And then, still have a mountain, still have an island, so I'll cast that for free.
Sure will.
I believe that's the second... No,
first
spell.
And
I know my triggers, my guy.
Okay.
I was trying to help you, man.
I got this.
Okay,
really kind of hoped it was anything else, but...
You're really making me go focus on you.
So, crazy and scary. Comes the player tapped with two depletion counters.
Mm-hmm.
I can tap it and remove a depletion counter to add two blue. And it, whenever the
last one is a sacrifice.
The sentence, yep.
And it turned out the hitting for one wouldn't have mattered anyway. It was still a zero. Turns out. Didn't matter what I did.
He's holding up mana.
Yeah.
So, like...
Pay three. Fabricate.
That's scary.
Trigger.
You get it.
Okay.
How much? So you've got one, two, three mana in theory open at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Fabricate puts it in his hand, so...
Yeah, I pass. Mm-hmm. Pass on Fabricate.
It's good with me.
I got nothing. Sorry, I was just confused because of the dice. But this is counting your total, how many...
Artifacts
you have. This is the size of this. That's what this is tracking.
Correct. One,
yep.
Two, three,
yeah.
Four. Yep. Okay. Just for... Because technically there's no counters, so... I'm doing it two.
He just plus one, yeah.
I was just
so we don't have to have, like, a count every other turn.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
But we still have to count the mana sources because they're not technically the same number. That's what
they're always very
confused about. But that's alright.
I do not like this.
He has to show us, though.
Yeah,
it
does.
And it goes in his hand. Don't show that basalt. I'm just letting you know.
No.
You better not.
It's going to either be top or the one ring, but I'm not sure which one I want to.
Of course, you choose the one ring. What do you mean? There's no if ands, or
buts.
He only takes the top.
No cast in one ring right now, right? Technically.
Reduce the cost by one.
Oh, yeah.
I guess there is.
He will just have enough, just enough for the one ring.
Not about the Ethereum sculpture.
Yeah. I'll take the one ring. I don't know that's the right choice.
It is the right choice.
Tap three and I'll cast the one ring.
Usually the right choice.
Prom trigger.
You get it.
I'm
trying to feed him, but, you know.
This is what I do, my guy.
This is
what this deck does.
Do you have something for this ring?
No, I'm going to let it resolve. What do you mean?
I'm going to let the ring resolve.
He got protection. He's good.
Not from that, but you know.
Yeah, you still lose life for that, regardless.
Yeah, exactly.
Who's cut?
Yeah, I was gonna say somebody could cut that.
I guess.
You can knock it. You don't have to cut.
That's a coward's move.
No, it's not.
denying the cut.
I will. I've got a spell first.
Oh, snappy snap. Oh. Trigger. Yeah, let's go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Use that now.
That's spicy.
Yeah, true.
Huh?
I ain't mad at you, my guy. Do what you do.
I'm just like,
okay. Do what you do.
That's all I got.
You're good.
I was okay with the one ring.
Draw. 36 health. Spoiler, not for long.
Yes, I've got mana confluence to trigger my commander.
Sure. I'll respond to your commander trigger.
Yep.
I'll tap the one ring and draw a card.
Not mad at
you. Okay. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed.
Yep.
With the still in the stack, I'll cast a world of two.
Trigger.
I will pay one.
This is good.
Nothing.
That puts it at the top. That puts it at the top, correct?
Yeah, I will tutor creature, I'll reveal it, I'll put it on top of my library.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah.
Does he play to land this turn, right?
Yep.
And he doesn't have any fetches.
Correct.
Hmm. So he's not looking to drag.
He's putting a creature up there right now.
Yeah, so he actually wants to draw.
Well, manifest it, yeah. Since it's a response to the landfall trigger.
Yeah, he's putting it in
face. Oh, got it, got it, got it.
Yeah.
He's supposed to reveal it to us, huh?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
It's a secret creature.
No, it's not. Not secret no more. He really tutored for that job.
Watch the second card so good, he's like, throws that one in discard.
It's kind of like we're getting the spoiler for like a horror movie at this point. Like, we already know what the monster is.
Yeah.
It's just like, we know what it is. We don't even want to see the movie at this point.
It's Godzilla. Have you all seen Godzilla Minus One? Phenomenal.
Oh my god, it's so good. It is such a good movie.
It is.
I keep meaning to watch it. Everybody tells
no,
me
it's
that.
Great. I love it.
Yeah.
Very good, I recommend it.
I don't know if I like it more than Shin Godzilla, but it is a good movie. Yeah.
I haven't seen Shin Godzilla, but I've heard it's very good as well.
Mm. Not sponsored.
Yeah, once I learned why they call it minus one as well,
yeah,
has a pretty to it.
I'm just gonna reveal a polywog prodigy.
That seems pretty fair, yeah.
It's actually kind of a smart choice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I kind of. Well, no, can you put plus one counters on it now, or make it bigger?
Well, the manifests do enter as 2/2, so if he manifests again while that's out, he will get one counter.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's true, yeah. Hmm. Normally, at 1-2 counters is when it starts becoming pretty solid.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
The only drawback to the card, obviously drawback's a strong word, it's not a May effect.
I know. That's the problem. It's, like, good for early game.
Yeah. It's...
Don't throw Oracle into it.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's where it gets risky.
You can move it over there.
I'm
just checking. Alright, so World of Tutor resolved. I put Polyvore Prodigy on top.
Manifest.
Then I'll Manifest Red, so I'll take this card and the next one.
Look at him put it in the grave.
Yep, I'll put this Bird Mechanic in the graveyard, and we'll face down this other mystery card that you don't know what it is.
Honestly, if you put Polyvog in the grave, I think I would actually be so terrified.
Yeah. I'd admit, I would have been like, he just tutored for that.
Well, I can't hit, I don't want to tutor for something too scary, because then y'all are going eyes on me, right? So,
how many cards do you
have? Be careful about it.
8? 7?
19?
7? That was curious.
I'm just doing my part, my guy. I'm just doing my
part. I know.
good.
We're relying on you to keep Yuriko under control. So you keep bopping him over the head, and we'll keep smiling while you do it.
I know, right?
Yuriko's vibing.
Yeah.
Sorry, on your upkeep, I am just going to go ahead and flip the prodigy.
I wish you would have said that.
Really?
That's why I said upkeep draw.
Sorry, if I missed it, if that matters, does that change something? Does that change your lines?
No, you're good. Go ahead and do it.
If it does, I don't mind.
No, you're good.
Okay.
That's why I always say upkeep draw
on
my turns.
We'll just flip it. It's a special action, so.
Yep. I drew my card.
Judge.
Judge!
He didn't use the stack.
I'm going to play an ancient tune.
Yep.
Big pain.
It's a good one.
Two. Oh, I can't even do that. I can't do that just yet. Yes, I can. I'm tripping. Two. White. Three. Four. Cast smothering time. What, my guy? And I will pay my one for you.
The one?
No, it's just less than.
Oh, okay.
Less than
yeah.
If you cast a zero.
Wait, what?
So smothering time.
Sorry, did you gain life when you did that?
No, I lost life.
Okay, that's what I thought. Maybe I missed something. Okay.
Yeah. We were wrong here.
I got nothing.
I got nothing smothering.
Yes.
Let's get on this mother.
Let's go.
I hate
this long. Yes.
Come on, Karn.
I pass.
Okay, so unsigned.
I'm not even going to swing. That's how happy
That's
I am.
That's how happy you are. You're in good mood.
So I got these two. I got these two paired, so you're going to do something. So. Okay, so I will draw.
Do anybody have treasure? I don't have any.
I do. I have so many counters.
I just need one. Thank you, my guy.
Aww.
He beat you to it.
Dang it. I will pay for these tithe.
Pay them taxes, my guy. Or are you swinging your coin?
Yeah, I wonder why exactly you
guys flying from pairing the Flame Crafter. So I'm going to swing over eight. I will.
He has protection.
Protection.
He has a flyer. I have a flyer. That's why I let him have the one ring.
Not because of that. That's not. Huh? And not because of smothering tide. As
I had that the whole time.
So I'm going to swing everything at you.
Dang.
Yeah. It's a 1-3 flyer, a 1-3 flyer, and a 1-1.
Yeah. Bird worth the
card. Yes, it is. Literally.
I'll block your recon. I'll take two.
Okay, B4 damage. I'm gonna tap two. I am going to ninjutsu out. Slacking student. When it enters, it becomes a copy of another creature on the field, except it's a ninja. I'm going to have it enter as a copy of Kraum.
Oh my lord.
So it is a 4-4 flyer, and a 1-1 hitting you in the face.
Yep.
So I'll
take five.
Yeah, and I will get one flip.
Oh my god.
Because of a ninja.
Yeah. Two damage, everyone. Oh, not two damage. Two life loss.
Two life loss, yeah.
I'm looking at you, rings. I will recast Spazin again.
Titan Trigger. I mean, Kraum Trigger.
I've not casted anything else.
That was
Ninja
2. Oh, yeah. Never mind. You are correct.
Here you go, Tricky.
Tap, upkeep.
can too.
So you have the mana.
He might even want to do something with his mana. Yeah, let's go. That's what I like to see. I like people using that mana. Not when you're playing against decks that people know how to run.
Yep. Yeah. I just need a card draw. I know it speaks tight, but I also have not had much going for me.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to take the entry line. Yep.
Get up, X now, you're a goal. One sec. Keep. And we'll draw. Trigger the tie.
I guess I probably should have swung at him, but eh.
At what, me?
Mm-hmm. Because he has smothering tide.
Oh. He was paying, so.
Well, honestly, I don't really know who the best person to swing at is. Thinking about it. Anyway, sorry.
Take your treasure.
Okay.
Oh, is that the first treasure?
Mm-hmm. Are you saying you don't have enough mana?
He might
have 5 mana.
That means he might need to use it for something.
That's use it. Terrifying. I will pay 5.
See?
I will put a seaborne muse on this.
Oh, my lord, lord, lord. Lord. Lord, Lord.
Hey, you got it. Just counter it and I'm tapped out.
Bro, that is so deadly. Oh my god.
It doesn't do much right now, but I'm still terrified of it.
This is a strong magic card. Sure.
Well, I don't know what the other manifest
sorry,
is.
I'll take one from my.
I don't know what the other manifest is, and that's what terrifies me, because he can flip. If he has the mana for it, he
you're
can
good.
Just flip that.
You're good. I can't do nothing.
I got nothing.
Bro. This is so rough right now.
I do not like that.
my prodigy.
Bro. This. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like it, but it happens.
Bro.
I'll pass.
All right. Untap. Untap with me.
Mm-hmm.
This is so rough. Upkeep. Draw.
At least this, he doesn't have like a true Ristic, so we can kind of avoid it.
Death Percent is closer to a Ristic than my prodigy is.
Exotic Orchard?
A little bit.
I think it only gives you blue and black.
Green?
Yeah.
Gives me all colors.
Oh, yeah. Mana stone floors.
I'm like, huh? What are you talking about?
Like, I forgot about that.
I got everything. What do you mean?
All of it.
And
this
it's
is
a
my
forest.
Grip hug deck. I play this just to help out the Exotic Orchard players, actually.
And also, all of your stuff is a forest.
Oh, yeah, that is true.
The Yabima, yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
You got any forest walkers in there?
Yeah, I tapped these for 2 green whenever I paid the deck.
That's right.
The forest walking ninjas. They're in the trees.
Oh my god, this is so rough right now, my guy.
Yeah, I feel rough.
How many cards do you have in hand?
Too many. Just kidding.
I mean, that's still too many. I don't like that he has any cards.
I haven't drawn off this. You're so scared of this thing.
I'm a tutor.
My tutor.
I do not have a response.
Too big for my prodigy. Froggy.
He's growing. He's not that big yet.
I'll let you know now. I'm not going for a win yet.
Okay. No problem.
I'll pass on.
You say what?
Mana Crypt, what?
Oh, no.
It used to be actually surprisingly a rather common card I see people tutor for in Blue Farm. Because it, you know, raped in a crawl.
And
so.
Guy, you got yeah. Just under 10 minutes. I know you guys can't see the.
Oh. Right. Yeah.
We'll take the draw.
Yeah, I think that probably might be what happens here.
I'm vibing.
It's going slow and it's not my fault. What am I doing wrong? Where's my stacks at? Come on, boys.
I'm not sure that this was right. Maybe I'm not.
I don't know. I mean, it's always hard to say with stuff like that because, like, getting the draw advantage can be very powerful, so.
Yeah. Trying to not put a target on myself with what I got.
Trust me. That's what I'm trying not to do right now. Uh-huh. I'm like, bro.
Yeah. But I think there was a weird play that I could have done because I'm new to this deck. I think I'm realizing now I could have done something fancy.
It's a learning curve.
Simone is so weird.
It's all kind of weird.
Next time, now I know.
They do it against half the ball.
That's why I brought the deck. It's like I can bring something I know really well, and I can bring something
this goes
that I'm
my
trying
hand.
To learn. Running up against real stuff.
I have one floating still.
Yeah.
Just to
Yummy.
Oh, okay. So double triggers on the set.
And Tim, that
one
hits out.
You got one treasure and one city of brass, yeah?
Yep.
I'm okay with that.
Ooh. Can I read Kraum? Yep. So, unfortunately, he will have no treasure because that is his second spell and I draw a card.
Correct.
No treasure. Okay. I'm passing on going.
I will get a Kraum trigger. Nope, that's a power flutter.
Yep.
Don't you resolve?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright.
Yep.
I need Grammy for City Brass.
Huh?
City Brass.
Thank you.
Tymna?
I don't. So, double Tymna, double Esper. Okay.
Be a lot of
God, that
here,
sucks. Sorry, I hate that.
Well, I told him I wasn't going for win. I just went for card draw.
Lots of cards. Lots of
yep.
cards. I guess not a crazy amount at the moment.
Nope,
like,
not yet.
Not right away.
Not right now.
Because you're only getting Kraum through, probably.
Are you doing? Are you attacking with Kraum?
Yeah,
I'm
waiting
passing
to
on.
See if this resolves.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
yeah.
I'm
going
to
okay.
Yeah,
yeah,
sorry.
Kraum back.
Yep.
Seaborn Muse guy.
Yep.
Yeah, pick that.
I'll take one more.
Second main, Tymna trigger on the stack.
Yep.
All right. I'll lose a life, draw a card. I'll lose another life, draw a card.
Mm-hmm. You got a few cards.
I will cast Mox Opal.
Trigger Prodigy. I'll draw a card.
Pay two.
Pay two.
There you go, my guy. Like it. A pass.
Okay. I'll untap with you. Oh.
I still knew what was going to happen, but I'm still sad about it.
What?
The untapping with
yeah,
me.
Yeah, that's why I hit him for four. You need to hit him.
Okay, so